Centuries-old trees have started toppling over in Japan, some on the grounds of temples and shrines. It all started recently, and researchers have been trying to find out why. Next, we visit a Zen temple, where efforts are underway to keep these aged trees standing.
Mountains tower over Eiheiji on three sides. The building in Fukui Prefecture is the head temple of the Soto Zen Buddhist sect. Reaching a height of 50 meters, there are about 150 Japanese cedar trees on the grounds. Among them are about a dozen special cedars called Godaisugi. It's believed the temple's fifth head monk planted them during the 14th century. For the past 700 years, generations of monks have walked by these trees on their way to the temple for training. Despite the tree's sturdy appearance, some have weakened. In April, one godaisugi split down the middle and toppled onto the roof of the bell tower. The inside of the trunk had rotted away and hollowed out. And in other parts of the country, sacred trees, possibly over 800 years old, came crashing down. An expert believes that the area's rapid urbanization affects the environment of the temples and shrines, even though everything appears normal.
As a result of urbanization, the temperature has gone up and the air has dried out. The rapid change in the environment is happening all too soon for all those trees that have lived for centuries. I believe the same thing is happening all over the country.
Is there any way to save the cedars of Eiheiji? The temple hired several tree specialists to find out. One godaisugi was in very bad shape. This cross-section shows 70% of the trunk, the portion in red, had hollowed out. Among the trees examined, 11 were damaged, and of those, 3 have to be cut down. Before the trees are to be felled, the monks hold a service and chant sutras. As expected, the center of this trunk turns out to be rotten. Realizing how serious this problem is, the temple is trying to protect the rest of the cedar trees from further damage. A specialist called a sorashi arrives to prune the tall trees. He skins one and cuts down dead and unwanted branches. This is the first time dead branches have been pruned from the top of this tree.
These cedar trees have been watching over thousands of Zen monks for centuries. Eiheiji is the place for teaching, so I think it should also take care of its environment.
Starting this month, the temple has begun examining the tree's environment more closely, checking for things like soil quality and wind velocity.